right.
Morning, I've had a morning of yawning. Get the old radio on. Start the day.
The trouble is, most people never notice their first mosquito bites. After being bitten several times, though, we're likely to start noticing. Often, almost immediately after the mosquito feeds, the signs will include a puffy white bump that appears a few minutes after the bite, a hard, itchy, reddish-brown bump, or multiple bumps appearing a day or so after the bite or bites you've achieved. Swimming around bites, small blisters instead of hard bumps, dark spots that look like bruises. In children with immune system disorders, mosquito bites sometimes trigger a larger area of swelling and redness.
What you're saying is that they're very, very dangerous.
They're versatile creatures for sure, yes. Check the pipes in the catch.
Moisture in the air.
And then they have their lasers through their receptors. And then they engage these towards the human body.
Now they're in our streets. I mean, what are you saying? Are they close? Are they close to all of us?
Well, I wouldn't like to say that they're close, but I wouldn't like to say they're right behind you either. So in fact, they could be in front, just looking down, getting ready, preying on them. Mosquitoes! Probably ran out of plague. Pipes checked. Right. Cats, see what you've laid this week. Look.
Now we've got a caller here. Caller, you're on the line.
Hello? Hello?
Yes. Where are you?
I'm in Churchill Road, number 47. I've had to leave the house. My wife
is just down the road.
Dr. Wilson, what's he doing?
47.
First of all, don't panic. You need to take a deep breath.
No,
count
to
10
again. Listen to him.
Mosquitoes.
Listen.
You've ever seen before?
Mosquitoes around me.
Listen, lower your tone.
Yeah, 46, or was it 47 I went to?
I've
got to
go back.
Yeah, that had bad pipes as well.
Well, Doctor, what do you say about that?
No cat shit again, you know. It was 46. No, it was 47. You say 46, it's at 47. It's in there. Oh, Grim, I have to sort it out for that some lunch. I'm going down to 47 again. Need some snackage. Some answers there, number 47.
Jeez,
one of the strangest shows so far.
Yes, I couldn't agree more. I mean, it's awful what this man's going through. I mean, what do you think? It's just plain, simple gentleman just trying to do his living, going around houses, making sure the maintenance is taken care of. I reckon there must be some crashes, doctor rotations, you know, back.
You're talking about it.
Simply.
God!
Away, Doctor, but I can feel it as though it's right crawling up the back of my neck.
Well, I'm not going to lie to you. I mean, this is something very, very serious.
Very serious and very dangerous. It's happening right underneath my nose.
So I'm already here. Oh, I didn't want to say this.
Doctor.
I haven't got a speech. I'm a mosquito myself.
Get him out of here! Doctor! Call security! Have you ever called security? My God, it's out of control. There's no one else in the building.
Let me save my wing.
Get back from it! Oh my God!
They're taking over this.
Get that thing out of me!
And fill my sting.
When the mosquito flew through the focal plane of the camera. Later, after studying the data and setting up the system, the mosquitoes are struck and killed by lasers. Here you can see the laser strike right here.